Bruce Jenner.
Zelda, right.
You know what to do.
What?
You introduce yourself to the group.
Mm-hmm.
You tell the group about yourself.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Zelda Rose, and I am an alcoholic.
That's a different group.
I don't think so.
Zelda, you are a senior citizen.
Yes.
You are 76.
Right.
And you're talking about addictive behavior, drinking,
right.
Making fun of it.
I am.
Yeah, it's not funny.
They laugh.
Yeah. I know, but it's not funny. I was in my hotel room today watching this channel surfing.
No, all you guys do that.
Channel surfing. Right. And I saw a public service announcement where a guy says, "Do you have a drinking problem?" Well, then call 658-4000.
I called.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was a liquor store.
You like
that? Oh, I do like that.
Again, it's addictive behavior. Being a senior citizen, I don't know if you know.
What?
The biggest consumers of internet pornography are senior citizens. Men watching adult videos all day.
So?
That doesn't bother you?
Not at all. A man watching pornography is like a woman watching the cooking channel. We're both looking at something we're never going to do.
And you came out and did the tasteless Bruce Jenner joke. It's hard to get behind it, but whatever. Bruce Jenner, he went on Diane Sawyer. He admitted he's transitioning to a woman. But if you watch the whole interview, Bruce Jenner also said he's a Christian, he's a Republican, and he believes in the U.S. Constitution. The liberals are upset about that.
But the Republicans say, "Hey, we got a woman who can defeat Hillary."
Well, no. Did you see on the Music Video Awards, Kanye West is going to run for president in 2020? Can you imagine Kim Kardashian as first lady?
I think I threw up in my mouth.
Kim and Kanye.
Yeah, makes America proud.
Right.
America's big ass marries America's bigger ass.
Right. And I don't know if you know, Zelda, being 76, this issue of Time Magazine, which I found in the lounge up on 15, has a cover story, "This baby could live to be 142 years old.
Wow.
People could live to be 150.
Well, that'll be happy news in the TAOM office.
You are 76.
Yeah.
What do you think? Living to be 150?
Not good. Not good. You'll be like 120, and your 95-year-old kid will still be living with you. He can't go anywhere because he's always got your walker.
All right. These are purveyors of ledger domain, prestidigitators.
Right.
Right. Were you in a magic act?
I used to be an magician's assistant.
Yeah.
He was always doing that illusion.
What?
Sawing a lady in half.
Yeah.
But he was doing the Kevin James method, and it was a pain in the butt trying to find a twin.
Right. Would you like to try it tonight?
I would. I think I'll try it tonight. Let's give it a try. Maybe not. Last time I did it, I ended up in MD Anderson in room 305 and 307.
Couldn't work out.
Yes.
Zelda, in your time on stage, you talked about romance and intimacy.
Oh, yeah. Anyone want to, you know, trade up, change up with a 76-year-old? I'm single.
What happened to your boyfriend?
He dumped me.
Your boyfriend?
Yeah.
He dumped you?
Yeah.
For who?
Some hussy.
Who was your boyfriend?
Hugh Hefner. That one.
Hugh Hefner.
Yeah.
Hugh Hefner.
Right.
From Playboy magazine.
Right.
He dumped you.
For a 28-year-old named Crystal Harris.
Let's do the math. Hugh Hefner is 89.
Right.
Crystal Harris is 28.
That is like giving a squirrel a bag of walnuts after all his teeth have fallen out.
Well, I'm sure Mr. Hefner is medicated.
Right.
In fact, on this day, 17 years ago, the FDA first approved Viagra. Viagra is used to treat
attention deficit disorder.
And I've been coming to these conventions, TOM, since 1971 when I was chasing Trixie Dodson at the time. And
it didn't work out.
No, but I am godfather to her son, Alex Bond. I'm glad that Alex is here. So you talked about romance and intimacy.
Yes.
Yeah, so we'd like to do a song about it called Never Too Late to Fall in Love. This is a real wine that I procured from the bar. I'm going to drink this as you hold the last note.
You're going to choke?
No. I'm not going to choke. Yeah. Oh, did you know the magician is his name David Hyra?
Yeah. Oh, he is the best corporate magician in the world.
Yeah.
Ask him.
Song called Never Too Late to Fall in Love. You hold the last night of the last note of the song.
What happened?
Yeah. The beautiful dress.
Thank you.
The fishnets.
Yes.
The Christian Louboutin.
Get out of here!
All right. Do the song.
Right.
You sing it.
Right.
I won't move my lip.
Oh, that'd be a start.
I'm not moving my lip.
Yeah. Oh, your teeth look almost real. What color are you using on your hair now?
I'm 60. I color my hair.
You're looking.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, we'll do the song.
Right.
My final question to you, Zelda Rose. You've talked about romance and intimacy. You're 76.
Us older gals are in demand.
Yeah.
We don't yell, we don't tell, we don't swell, and we are grateful as hell. Thank you! God bless you! Don't move your lips.
I gotta move my lips. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Take a breath. My diaphragm.
Where?
There.
I'm 82 old to run a mile.
Run a mile?
Yes, run a mile. But there's one thing I still do very well. I'm 82 old to climb a stile.
Climb a stile?
Climb a stile. But there's one thing in which I still excel.
Never too late to steal a kiss,
especially on a night like